continuously. Now, Asimo can do this in a straight line or on a curve, which, when you think about it, is a pretty good skill to have trying to navigate some of those tight spaces in a home environment. Now, as you've seen, Asimo takes steps forward with ease. Asimo can do this at speeds ranging from 1.6 to 2.7 kilometers per hour. Asimo can even dynamically alter the speed of its steps while it walks. And in addition to taking steps forward, Asimo can also walk backwards as well, constantly adjusting its center of gravity with each and every step, just like humans. Asimo can even adjust to external forces and balance itself accordingly. Here, let me show you. Asimo, let's shake hands. Now, if I pull on Asimo's arm, Asimo reacts to the force by stepping forward. And if I push on Asimo's arm, Asimo steps backwards. Thank you, Asimo. Asimo's balancing capabilities are actually so technologically advanced that Asimo can even balance on one foot, constantly adjusting 34 separate servo motors while continually analyzing a stream of data from sensors throughout its body. Hey, Asimo, now I hear in addition to walking, you've also become quite the dancer.
Yes, that's right.
All right, I've got a good idea. Why don't you show everybody here some of your best dance moves? Hit it!